guys, good morning. So I'm Karla. I'm a first year neuroscience student and I go to the FAU Honors College here in Jupiter. And so I kind of just wanted to make a video and show you guys a day in my life. I've done this before with like tennis videos, but I've recently started college, so I wanted to kind of make one for college. And so this morning, as you saw, I was at the gym for a little bit, and now I'm just getting ready for class, gonna study some. And yeah. So I'm just gonna take you along with me on my day. For today's schedule kind of deal, I have a class at 11, and right now it's 8:30. And so I have a quiz in this class, so I have to study for that. It's 11 to 12:20, I believe. And then after that, I work in a research lab now. Like, I started as an undergraduate researcher last semester, and it's a neuroscience lab. And I have to go in from 12:30 to 2:30. And then after that, I have like an hour and a half free, and which I need to study for my math class. I have calc at 4. And so, yeah, after that, I'll probably just hit the library. Maybe there's like soccer intramurals, so I don't really play soccer, but I want to try it out. So yeah, so, all right, let's get this started. Alright, so they just let us out of class like a little bit early, like 5 minutes or so. So I have time to eat my sandwich and walk to the lab. I can't film in the lab just because it's a lab, but I mean, I'll catch you guys when I'm out. So see you in a few. Finished up at the lab, gonna rush on back to the dorm, and I don't know, I have to study for math, just go over some stuff. Should be good. It's kind of a, not necessarily a busy day, just gotta always keep moving, so. Those are the dorms. There are two buildings. So this is the kind of like freshman building, this is RH1, and that's RH2. So I'm back at the dorm, gonna get some math and, you know, studying for calc and such. Lab was fun, it was good to be back. Haven't been there since this is the second like week of school. We didn't do anything the first week except for a lab meeting. And then we found out that we have to do like a journal club, it's cool. And yeah, little tiny break. Okay, back to class. It's right here. Hola. All right, gonna go get some dinner now. Oh, so tired. All right, gonna call it a night. I'm so tired, just gonna have some dinner and then study for the rest of the night. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a like, you know, subscribe, you know. And leave any comments if you have any questions, if you want me to address anything or want me to make a video about anything, feel free. All right, have a great day, bye.